And we're continuing up the tower because
it's a dungeon.
Continuing up the tower.
I have actually no idea how many floors there are here. We're on what?
We must be getting
fifth? Fifth floor. Okay.
This place feels less the welcoming the further we climb.
The mirages are getting stronger as we go too.
Yep. That makes sense.
Stay on your toes.
What if I want to stay on my feet?
Use a teleport stone if you need to turn the...
I am not turning back. No way.
Use a teleport stone.
Some chests. Lightning spell stone. She's gonna say it again.
Use a teleport stone if you need to turn the back. And you can access the prism case via the seraphone.
Duh. If I need to change out my composition, that'd be the smart thing to do. But right now I do not. This backtracking would not be fun in this. At all. Up the staircase. Battle time! Oh, preemptive. Stacked on getting so much extra defense. Insane. It's water, so it's weak to like lightning. So do I have any lightning based abilities? No. At least not on him. That didn't matter.
We did it!
Experience. Still not a lot of gil. Continue going up, and then you going up. Up, up, up. Oh! The stone. And an active stone. 10 or greater with 75 earth resistance. So, I need earth resistance. Archer. Middle. Get these two. And the vampire weighs more. So, I just need 25 more earth resistance. Okay, mithril giant does it. And we're good to go. Teleport's activated. Over here. Boing. How am I looking health-wise? Not bad. Not bad. Ooh! What's this?
Here we go!
Yeah, we got this!
These are little guys. Whose were kids? Their defenses are much less than the bigger cousins that I was fighting earlier. Not gonna complain. What do we gotta do to capture one of these? Land a counterattack. Okay. I don't think I actually have anything that counterattacks though. Or has the ability to counterattack. think it's just one of those random things that's gonna have to happen. Drop a dark on you, and then a blood fang. That keeps her healed. Another dart. Aww. That got toppled. And she got to go twice before I can restack it. That's funny. Yeah, Lon leveled up. So stingy with the gill, man. I'm gonna get one of those things. Alright. Ooh, up we continue going. This hasn't been too bad. Yeah, we're nearly at the top. I'm okay with this.
Where are we now?
Oh, that's pretty.
Wherever it is, it's the crawling with powerful mirages.
I can feel it too. Let's be careful.
I agree. We should definitely, definitely be careful. Going to save. We're now on the 7th floor. Yep. Go ahead and activate the crystal. Because that's a thing. Important to. Because now I can just warp up there as, and back down as I need to. Cutscene.
Cut me some slack, door.
Do you really think talking to it is gonna help?
It's a door.
Maybe all this time, it wanted for someone to open up to.
Oh, come
on. Oh, wow.
I mean, anything is possible.
Really, Tama?
After all the weird stuff we've seen happen.
Not the possible.
And also dumb.
Dude, what?
But. I can always just add this one to the pile.
Another lawn moment? So how many am I up to now?
These symbols seem to be earth, water, fire, and wind. It's the four elements.
That's the right! You the know your stuff!
Our mom taught us about them when we were...
Rain, you remember?
Huh? No, I just... Where did that come from?
Maybe you've been to here. Or it could be your mother is somewhere close by.
Really?
Hey, I said the maybe.
Well, yeah, of course. So what's up with the four symbols?
They're probably the tied to what we call a quadrelements barrier. Each element is defended
barrier.
By its own, the separate mirage.
In other words, we're dealing with at least four different mirages.
You the got it.
All right then, let's track them down and... Hey, Rain, what's wrong?
Huh?
What's bugging you?
Yeah. We need to find the mirages guarding the four elemental locks.
She wasn't even paying attention and still summarized it better than me.
You do kind of have a habit of branching the off on tangents.
Also
yep.
True.
Those lawn moments are really piling up. Shall we?
I guess.
You know, I want to inspect this pile.
Oh, don't even bother. It's so the deep you'd
this
never
place.
Be able to see it all.
I know I remember it.
Piles aren't deep, they're tall,
but...
right?
When could I have possibly come here?
All a matter of perspective.
Wait. Hey, Rain. Don't these kind of remind you of the keys we collected?
They are what? The keys we collected.
Yeah, you're right.
Maybe the keys keep them from falling into the wrong hands?
Oh, dude! I've got the right hands. I'm so worthy to use them.
Really, Lon?
Cut me some slack, sword.
Weird. Are these weapons even meant to be used?
Given their size, it does seem kind of strange.
You do have a point. Even Cloud would have trouble swinging around one of these.
And look,
and he uses an oversized sword.
The quadrilements barrier. It's possible that they're locked down by the same forces.
Then I guess first we'll have to deal with those four elemental locks.
Yep.
All right. Let's get this show on the road.
Okay. So if we're dealing with four elements here, let's see. Look at my Mirage boards. Ooh, he's got points to spend. So I think. Party on, like, yeah. That's right, I started working into here. Blank space, dark mysteries. I think that'll be useful. Alright, next mirage that I want to put. I don't even use them. I'm not using them. I can't really go any further on his yet. Okay. What is his wind resistance? That here? Ah, here we go. Stack setup. This will let me give me an idea. Growth ratings, elemental resistances. These are the Lilikin ones. Very weak to wind. Very weak to a lot of elements. Are not cool. You're super weak to fire, and okay, let's work on the chippy stacks. He's super weak to lightning. Go ahead and put you there. That Lon in the middle. Let's changes mirror jewels. I'm not gonna worry about Libra right now. And I'm gonna give him. The Blizzard mirror jewel. Sure, slow, stealth. Yep. We're all good. And I'm gonna give her the shell mirror jewel. Right. Okay, back to this stack. From the small. I'm trying to bump up all my wind and ground resistances. The searcher, I think, would be the best bet of that. Yeah. Gonna lose a bit of health, but overall, it's a better stack. Got no lightning resistances though, but earth and water are good. Okay. If it would be good, but I won't have the hit points. The effort would be better. But no. Actually, is there. Pretty neutral. So Shiva, Rain. Can't give you Searcher. Who has. Well, I don't have to leave her chippy, though. I could leave her full size and. I think she would do okay if I changed out Quattro to. I don't have any other one to there. Vampire is giving. Yeah. No, I think that'll be okay because they're not weak to anything and they're not strong against anything. So I chipify him. And then. Yeah, chipify Lawn. Leave Rain large. I think that'll do it. There we go. Go to this one first. Actually, since I'm not... Gotta figure out where I'm going. Actually, I'll just leave them like that. Strike. Bonk. Gotta use a wobble stop here. Don't really want her falling over. That's okay. Bonk. I have the ability to balance. That's pretty nice. I don't have to use wobble stops anymore. Okay, charge is awesome. Not as strong as I was magically before. God, that gravity counter is brutal. That'll help. toppled enemy stack. Oh yeah. Whack.
Alright! That wasn't so bad.
Oh yeah. Level up all the things. Yeah, but this setup seems to work pretty well. Any of their ground attacks seem to be neutralized, at least on lawn. They were all ground, those guys, element-wise. Whee! Oh, crystal. So did I just spend like the whole time going up to go down? What happened here? Using? This is a whole separate area because it's like you portaled in and stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do the smart thing and they're trying to topple some stacks. That always hurts. Are you both of them used? Wow, that's some bad RNG. I'll just do a charge. I have it. And you should have cure. Or not. I'll just have to use a potion. There we go. That's insane. Like, we're gonna have to give you something strict like that? Oh, wow. Just flat murder. GG. No cares. And then stack, and then have him use cure, and you can use another high potion. That was just crazy. Just because of that, those constricts, I'm just put right on the defensive. I do have protect. Cool. There we go. Hit up that mini golem. goodness. Have enough for balance? Yes, I do. Why use wobble stoppers when I can just use balance? Still with the gravity counter. Man, that's brutal.
Victory!
Good experience, though. Man. Level up all the things. Save crystal? Well, that's a good thing. Oh, I should see if there's any other large mirages that I have. See if there's any way I can beef up, Okay. Let's see here. Large. Let's see. You're neutral. All of them? No. Ooh, one of the magic attacks would be good, but I don't have enough. They're not leveled up enough to really use effectively. Okay. Fair enough. And not Marlboro's same way. Oh, Black Choco Chick would be good too. I should go ahead and move them out anyway. To drop you for the Marlboro. There we go. That works. Alright.
Get ready! They're coming this way!
We got this. This is what TMS.
So this must be the Windlock's Keeper.
Okay, but yep. Why does it have so many heads?
Tiamat Mysterious. Alright, let's deal with Tiamat first, I guess. Oh, yeah. Tiamat. Alrighty. Go with the Blizzard. Are pretty ouch. Oh yeah, I have Sovereign Fist too. That's all ice damage. Oh yeah. Do this. Let's go, Snow. An awesome Shiva. We got this. Yeah, that did a good number. I could summon him twice in a row. Yeah, no, this is not hurting, you know, Mysterious very much, but, you know. Yeah. Alright, so let's go ahead and cure buddies here. And they can go ahead and cast Blizzard again on Matt, whose health is pretty much gone. Because, you know, knowing elemental abilities is a great thing. Damage a little bit. Not too much, but a little bit. There we go. Oh, got fire, which does like no damage. Same with Quake. Alright. Whack Tiamat. Tiamat is gone. We are now. We have one down. Nope, that's just like normal. Okay. Fair enough. Blood Fang. Get some health back. Go ahead and cast slow on him. Aw, I missed. Okay, so what are you weak to? Wind? Yup. Wind! It's wind. Go ahead and charge. He missed. Beautiful. And I do not have enough. Oh wait, no, I should have. Lots of ice, water, wind. Let me just use items. Make this easier for myself. See, what is it? How about that? Poof! Dragon? That thing wrecks! Yep. Beautiful. Stack. And then I do a cure? Oh no, wrong person. Ah, that's okay, I can use a high potion. Okay, good, they missed. And then a cura. Beautiful. That's right, you don't have a wind ability, sadly. Got earthquakes though, which is nice. Dragon Wing. Cast focus on yourself, that's helpful, right? You're not gonna survive too much longer. There we go. Woo! Whoa, that's a lot of armor gems and some mementos and some spell stones. Beautiful. Love it. Okay. So that was Wind and Earth. Completed.
That took the care of two of the locks at once.
Yes, it did.
Oh, nice.
Since we beat two mirages, we just need one more pair.
So that would mean fire and water are together. Oh, and apparently I have finished what looks like a side quest. Yep. Yeah. Awesome. How do I claim the items again? I guess it just gives it to you. Okay. So I need lightning-based stuff, so let's get rid of snow here and see if I have anybody that does actual lightning damage. Plus, it is magical, neutral. Yeah, okay, I don't really have anybody else. Okay, it's either going to be neutral or not neutral. Alright, let's hit the save point, which is back here. Oh, that's crystal. And save! And the next episode, we go and face the other two elementals.